The allegations of these of each of the women has to be taken seriously. They're deeply troubling. Women have to be listened to. I've long believed, said this for a very long time, that sexual harassment is never acceptable, can never be tolerated. Now, the investigation of these women's allegations, as I said, they're serious. They're being investigated in the very capable hands of the New York State Attorney General. I called for that type of independent investigation, and she is doing it. And I have a lot of faith in her. I believe that she will turn over every stone, and I believe that she will make sure there is no outside interference, political or otherwise.